Forests and trees are very vital to the people of the Pacific. Our livelihood and culture is very much linked to our natural resources. Eh? Forest, the sea, to our rivers and streams, we are very much connected.
Agroforestry is the planting of the seedlings and then maintaining the forest in our society, especially nowadays, which is there's so much cutting down of trees, the logging. So this is one way to help in the climate change, which is happening in Fiji, especially in the world. So agroforestry is coming in there to help us with the planting of seedlings and the trees to maintain our forest. Thankful for the training that is being provided by SPC and ACIAR, especially the research station from Dolly Suva coming over to help us in planting of the trees, and the research station from Nadroumai in mixing of the soil, and then in financial literacy in how to run the club, and also from the group from Five Wheel Forestry in Australia, who has helped us a lot in maintaining the soil, so that especially when the plants are being planted, the seeds, you can witness that in the they don't die off.
Us do farming a lot just for our sources of income, so we have tried to make the nursery so that we can build up. Most of the people are like they have lost their jobs, so most of us are just doing farming and picking up coffees for our sources of income every day.